got Buffy in the
three, two, one, fight. Oh yes, Buffy is very easy to identify. It literally has a picture of Buffy on the top of the robot. Muggajunk is arguably too fast for its own good, but certainly doesn't seem to be stopping Slayer as he drives around there. Even inverted, he's doing very effective work. The scoop on Buffy proving rather effective while both robots are inverted, and a small chunk of somebody's tire came off there. I don't know whose. Buffy and Muggajunk both engaging. Muggajunk going extraordinarily fast. And almost pinned up there on the arena wall, and both robots are currently locked up. Nah, he's only pinned up there by Buffy's strength, and Buffy is currently trying to gain an advantage of some sort. Both robots are inverted. I have a feeling whoever can flip themselves upright is probably going to be the winner of this fight. Oh, speaking of which, Buffy is right side up now in a perfect position to scoop Muggajunk around, but Muggajunk is responding far faster and far superior. As you can tell. As you can tell, the dad and the drunk fan and the Muggajunk family is a big fan of rock and roll, hence the Slayer sticker. Hard rock. Top quality stuff. Probably a fan of Anthrax too. Ooh, another flip. Buffy's up and down and up and down. Buffy's trying his best to get in a good position, but both are just going over each other right now. Buffy is trying to pin up against the wall, and Sawyer does not succeed as we get down to 15 seconds left in this fight. It's Buffy and Muggajunk pushing back and forth each other as the robotic voice counts down. Buffy trying to gain some sort of purpose, some sort of victory, and it looks like this fight will go to the judges.